Hey guys, so it's going to be a quick video. So this is carrying on from the video on the Aldi Leica makeup. So I'm going to do a quick video on the skincare. So we have got the Pink Clay Hot Cloth Cleanser. It gently cleanses and exfoliates to reveal the natural looking skin. It's for all skin types. And also the Pink Clay Exfoliating Face Scrub. Now I'm not going to use this today because I only used this last night and I don't need to use it again. And the hot cloth cleanser comes with a cloth. So you put this on dry skin, and I'm obviously wearing makeup because this is a carry on from the makeup video that I done. And I do a double cleanse, so I apply this all over. Taking care around my piercing, my eyes, up my forehead. Eventually I look like a scary clown, so I look like this. Woo. So then one quick one, wash my hands, take the cloth, and then you just take your makeup off. So I do like my actual face first, and then I go in and do my eyes, and again being careful around my piercing because it's newly done. So I say newly, it was done like 3 weeks ago. And then I go in with the eyes. So, really. And this is where having a few of these would come in handy, because that happens. And it doesn't always come out when you wash it either. Sorry, I keep disappearing. I've actually got nowhere to sit here when I'm doing this. So yeah. And then I go back in with the second cleanse, and this just picks up anything that's not been picked up before or taken off. And then again, just taking the cloth and going back in. Done. So then I go in and just dry my face. And here, presto. Okay, so after I've used that, I would then go in with the scrub, but I'm not going to use that tonight. But then what I do is I go in with the Vitamin E from the Body Shop. This is a toner. I use my hands for this because I hate the fact they use so much cotton pad. So just pat that on. then go in with the Asda Brightening Vitamin C Radiance Boosting Serum, which is just this stuff here. Two pumps on the back of my hand. And apply this. I'm probably actually doing that the wrong way. And two pumps usually work as well. Any more than that, I find it's too much. And then at night I actually use the Revolution CBD oil. And this is meant to help calm your skin. I haven't used it enough to see any effects of that yet, but we will see in a few weeks whether that actually helps. But yeah. But that's that. So that is my quick and easy skincare. So hopefully you've enjoyed this video and I'll see you all soon. Bye guys.